What do you see when you're in the dark and the demons come?
I see you. I see you standing over the grave of another dead president.
Molly technique, you know what it is, come on. America's nightmare, young black and just don't give a fuck. Run up in the courtroom and wet them up. Got nothing to lose but my handcuffs. Every man must choose to lay down or stand up. It's wartime, everything is fair, no fear. When they said the homie murdered the judge, I don't care. Fuck him, he deserved it. Long as the homie get away and don't get caught for the crime, I encourage it. We rooting for the villain in black, pouring out absolute salute. Niggas is shooting back. It's self-defense, we bang the pistol like Larry Davis or Brian Nichols. Every pig, every public official, the boomerang is coming back to get you. You reap what you sowed, didn't you? The system you created, created a monster. And now you're scared cause it's coming back to haunt you.
See angels above me, demons below me, fighting over.
I'ma rep my name to get my aim right. Let's have an overthrow and after party in the same night. Same height as Huey, same muscle built as Malcolm. With the same circumstances in the hood, you know the outcome. And read it in the news about your sergeant and your captain. Don't take this as a warning, just another nigga rapping. Fuck the way we organize and fuck the training and the grappling. And fuck them Uncle Toms who call police because we smacked them. And fuck you sympathizers with your middle class reactions. Cause we banging on the system, G'd up, fuck the factions. And if you didn't know, the G was for George Jackson. A long live his warrior spirit packing the magnum. Watching over the soldiers, knowing niggas be blacking. When we really need to be disciplined in our ways and actions. When we get some freedom, you niggas can start bragging. Till then, inside the blood in my eye, you see the dragon.
I see angels above me, demons below me, fighting over.
Muhammad, the movement I started, cause spar with the hardest, a martyr, regarded as Spartacus hearted. It doesn't matter whose missiles can shoot the farthest. When you're a target in an Afghan Tudorburg forest, close quarters combat over corrupted elections. Bilderberg is like cancer, it grows with infection. Nepotism is the golden, the conductor's connection. And ignorance is the prison that the people are kept in. The military ain't there for the people's protection. They're just there to protect an investment. That's why people get arrested, electrocuted, molested. Connected streets are infested with those tired of protesting. Traumatized children thrown to guerrilla garrisons. 9/11 generations pale in comparison. And you will learn a lesson repeated through history, that no matter what you think, occupation is not victory. Somalia, Kashmir, Nigeria, Palestine.